tries to trade supplies and equipment.
Vault 76 was built to take the best and the brightest. But that wasn't what all the vaults were for. The Societal Preservation Program. I wasn't supposed to know about it. But when I found out, Kevin wanted me you to tell the press. I didn't. Yes, experimenting on Vault Bay is ethically wrong. The goal of finding the most suitable people to understand humanity pushed to the extremes. That was the only way for us to survive. We can't save everyone. That's what they always told us. And I thought, I still think they were right. Vault-Tec found out that I knew. I thought I was going to be fired or arrested, but instead they confided in me. Vault 76 was going to be a control vault, no experiment. I was so relieved. They told me I was going to be assigned to Vault 101 in Washington, D.C. I had to leave West Virginia. My people, behind. I couldn't let them do that. No matter what it took. I'm so sorry. I wish I could say I would have made another choice. That I would have picked dying in this house together when the bombs fell. I've never stopped thinking about you. And I'm not giving up until I find out what happened. If you're not here, then there's only one other place you'd want to be.
Thank you. Overseer's personal journal. I found it. Heaven. Down there. Just like I thought he'd be. I didn't think he'd be one of those things. The green lesions on his face. That... Oh, God. I did this to him. It's all my fault. I could have Vault 76, but not if I was married. They would have had to give Evan a spousal exemption and give him space in the vault.
Thank you. Thank you.